cool.
Hey, everyone! And welcome to Coloring with Timmy the Clown. Today, we're going to be coloring in my Hatchimals coloring book. I've got my big box of colored pencils here, so let's get started.
Okay, so today I'm going to color this picture of three Hatchimals eggs hatching. Let's color in this one first. Let's make its eyes blue. And let's make its beak a light aqua blue. And let's color in the rest of its face purple. And let's color in the egg light pink with purple spots and a pink heart. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in this Hatchimal. Next, let's color in this egg pink with green spots. And let's make this last egg pink with teal spots. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in the eggs. Next, let's color in the background part light yellow. Thank you. Okay, now the very last thing we need to color is the borders. Let's make those light blue. Okay, I'm all finished!
Wow, this picture turned out so adorable!
I love all the different color spots on the eggs! And this little hatchling is just the cutest!
Alright guys, thanks for watching! I'm Kimmy the Clown! Hope you had fun clowning around with me today! These Hatchimal eggs are just the cutest! Have a fun day and I'll see you tomorrow!
Wow, coloring is so much fun! Like this video if you like to color too! If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my last Easter coloring page video! And don't forget to hit the subscribe button because I post fun videos every single day! Love you guys, bye!